It's Clyton Seymour's television Christmas special.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
With special appearances by the fabulous trainers, Opie Otter.
There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.
The guy who needs no introduction but insisted we give him one, Beer!
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Now, here are your hosts, Clyde and Seymour!
We have a great show planned for all of you tonight with a variety of Clyde and Seymour's favorite traditions. We are so... Hold on, Clyde, I'm talking. Okay, buddy, what is it? Okay, don't worry, there will be a gift exchange. Now, can we get on with the show? Let's get on with the show!
Everything. We can't start the show until we finish decorating and lighting the Christmas tree. Hey, Chris, Clyde, why don't you bring out those final ornaments?
Look, Clyde found them. They were behind all of his Hatchimals.
Ooh. What do we have there?
Thank you, buddy. All right, let's see what we have here. Ooh, look. This one is an annual pass holder ornament.
Ooh. Wow, why are there so many?
Well, that's because it's the gift that keeps on giving.
What's next?
Oh, we have a title twister ornament.
Ooh. Oh, does this work?
Sometimes.
Not today. Oh, all we need is a star to put on top of the tree.
Oh, let's see if Clyde found it. Buddy, Ben, have any luck?
No worries, Clyde. I know someone who can help. Hey, Opie Otter! It's a Christmas miracle! All right! Nice! Wow, well, the Christmas tree is decorated, the garland is strong, my credit cards are maxed out. It's really beginning to feel a lot like Christmas. Oh boy. Oh, look, it's Opie Otter, he's back. He took my eggnog, remember? Oh boy. You know, I heard a fun fact, if you say eggnog 3 times in the mirror, then that gingerbread man appears behind you. Yeah, you should try it sometime. Oh, also, eggnog is the only drink that sounds like when you're drinking it, you know, like eggnog, 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 eggnog. No, oh, just me? Okay. Oh boy, man, I sure do love Christmas. Oh, hey, speaking of Christmas, look at that, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special treat for you. Here to sing the 12 Days of Christmas, it's the one, the only, Frosty the Snowman. Oh, oops. My bad. I forgot to give him his magic hat. I'll be right back. Hey, Frosty! Well, it is San Diego.
Meanwhile, back at Santa's workshop at the North Pole, the elves ready the sleigh for Christmas Eve.
Candy canes, and finish packing Santa's sleigh. Now, where did
Let's see. Don't have any. Oh, Opie! Of course you have the list. Thanks, big guy. Okay, let's check this out. That's what I'm forgetting. Seymour, I need your help.
Clyde! Look! It's actually Santa's sleigh! What do you say we sneak in? Stay close. I didn't see anything to do. Okay, let's take the big man's sleigh for a spin. Hop in. Okay, oh, I'm so excited. Here you go. All right, are you ready?
Around here somewhere to add to that sleigh. Let's see. I don't see it over there. Oh, Opie! You found it! Look, guys! It's a basketball for the LA Lakers. I mean, they're actually doing good this year, so. Anyways, here we go, big guy. Let's finish packing this sleigh. He's off! Ladies and gentlemen, at top speed! How about a little Christmas cheer? All right, Seymour, let's see it. Nice. Now, there we go. How about that cheer? Woo! Finish it off. It's got to make it all the way in the sleigh. Come on. Very nice. Good job, Seymour. All right, big guy. Now, all that's left to do is gather those reindeer. Wait a minute. What were their names again?
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid, Donner and Vixen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. You'll go down in history.
Seymour, I'll put this present under the Christmas tree for you. You can trust me, it's me, Biff. Oh, Fagile, must be French. Oh, oh, sacre bleu! That is not good. This will just be between us, all right? Shh, no one will ever know. Oh, snickerdoodle!
time for presents!
Presents! Woo! Yeah!
Gift exchange!
What?
Yes! Who's first? Ooh. Who's first in the gift exchange? Oh! OP, okay, thank you. You shouldn't have. He went to Jared. Oh. Collide for me again. Sorry, Biff, all for me.
Hey!
Collide, you shouldn't have.
Hey, give Collide my present.
Wait, Seymour said that he got me something really special.
Are you talking about the one in that little red box that had fragile written all over it?
Yeah.
I got lost in the mail. Give him my present.
All right, where is it?
Yeah, it's up there. Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Collide, it's an LA Chargers football. Here you go.
That's all right. They didn't want them in L.A. either. Maybe London. Hey, what about me? Don't I get a present?
Oh, Biff, we could never forget about you. Don't worry. But you need to turn around and close your eyes because it's a surprise.
All right, yeah.
Yep, come on, Collide.